I started a synagogue in Spain when I forgot to go home. I decided if I was going to stay here, I was either going to stop being Jewish or start a synagogue. This synagogue, Sinagoga La Javura, is about information. I had to find the information, and that's where AJL came in. Somebody out there in AJL has already been through it before. They've all had to look for stuff, find stuff, do stuff, figure out how to, you know, connect with the people they serve. And so every time I wrote a question, I always got a barrage of information back. Slowly but surely, I managed to find the books written in Spanish on conservative and reform and Reconstructionist Judaism and the means to get them into Spain, because everything came from somewhere else. How's about I invite you to join me and the greater family of AJL, backed by some of the best advice you could ever ask for.